Three Broom City. I've had enough math for a year.
Let's get the spider's mask to the gate so we can end this.
Another foe falls before our fighter.
Yeah, Mayor. This time, a big, fat spider.
Now use the mask before it's too late.
All right, Mayor. I'll send it through the gate. Ah, now look what you made me do.
Bon voyage!
It works! The gate is stable!
Leap inside and you will find the pathway to the conscious mind.
All right, let's see what's on the other side.
Lead on, buddy!
I never want to play spin the bottle again. Where the hell did we end up?
Not really sure. As a nestling, I was told about a kind of pathway between our home and the consciousness above. Allegedly, this place is always morphing, constantly getting reshaped by the new thoughts that filter down from the conscious mind.
You decided to continue your pointless pursuit. Come then, and dance. Let the tide of depression roll over you.
Watch the waves. That guy is such a killjoy.
Can't blame him. Everyone has something to lose. Seems abandoned.
I remember the sense of adventure, going for a hike not long after you left, wanting to find his own way.
He shouldn't have left Cerebrum City in the first place. That makes two of us. Someone has been trying to grow new thoughts here. This place seems too hostile to grow anything. The seed looks all dried out. I guess I don't really need this for my drink anymore.
Wow! Looks refreshed! future.
The thoughts around here seem to have developed some drastic defense mechanisms.
Go say hello!
Good thing it's so thick-headed.
Look! The Despair can't move through the shell!
More thing the thief stole, it seems.
Thank you. My friends, slaves to the man, trying to stop the inevitable oncoming of fear!
We beat the snot out of the other nightmares. You're next!
Ha! Stray second-rate phobias. Mere fabrications of a much deeper trauma. I am the true meaning of fear. Look at this place. The trauma's already taking root. You're already too late, friend.
The bloated bellyacher ran again! Will this ever end?
Nightmares are cowards, no matter how tough they act. The only way to defeat them is to face them.
Watch the ground!
Wow, what the...
Thingy-majig.
Looks like some sort of synapse charger. But it's empty. Nifty. The battery got charged.
Power to the purple! book. Step on it! Actually, this pathway place rubs me the wrong way.
Yeah, the things around here are the freshest thoughts, and the mind sure has slowed down.
Book. Step on it! Actually, this pathway place rubs me the wrong way.
Yeah, the things around here are the freshest thoughts, and the mind sure has slowed down. Let's see where it leads us. We've got a nightmare to end.
I think we're catching up to the sobbing chicken, but I really don't know what to expect of this place.
Yeah, but keep your eyes peeled for the nightmare. Contraption.
Way to remember, Dusty!
These mongrels are here as well?
Take a page from my book, friends. Life's an obstacle course. A race you cannot win.
He flew away! After him, Dusty!
The road seems to end here. We'll have to go by the book. Off. Hope you have your ride booked.
Keep your eyes on the road, Dusty. The thief littered his hopelessness everywhere.
Another one of these.
Step in, Dusty!
Ha! came together nicely.
Posts and debris everywhere. Are those really the freshest thoughts?
Yeah. I'm dreading what they could mean. That wasn't right.
Thoughts are fleeting here. You'll have to do the remembering.
Finally. There we go.
Get back on the book! Oh no! We're heading for despair! Whew. That was close!
Yeah. All this despair is starting to get on my nerves. Certainly not.
Good job, Dusty. Let's get a move on.
That fear's really doing his best to keep us busy.